Don't ever talk about your case to someone who isn't your lawyer. Anything you and your lawyer discuss is protected by attorney-client privilege. Sometimes you can tell certain people, like a spouse, and it could remain confidential.
Oh, wait, I'm not married.
But the moment you start blabbing to your buddy, guess what? You can kiss that privilege goodbye.
Well, I told my neighbor some details of the case, but not anything that we discuss.
If that's true, then what we discuss is still confidential. But all the stuff you did tell your neighbor, it isn't privilege. I'm gonna ask him about what he heard and see if it leads me to some more evidence. And I can do that now. Thanks, Chuck.
Oh, I get it. Is that why you said at the beginning?